EU membership is written into Turkey's 2023 plan. So it's really part of the reforms and the way this country wants to go. But we're actually seeing a different kind of attitude from the EU for some time, actually. But recently, it's been a little bit more bizarre than usual because the EU, some EU states have chosen to interfere directly in Turkish politics.